Why I will never do preventative Botox ever.
So I may or may not have a solution for this. I don't know, but it's worth sticking around for. So I was endlessly scrolling down TikTok. I found a page called Frownies. Now it's a natural alternative for Botox. They're like little patches that you place over any fine lines that you want to correct. And they claim to be Hollywood's natural beauty secret for the past 130 years, so we'll be the judge of that. Says I now have like no Botox on my forehead, and I do have like this little nasty line that I want to correct. So directions say to moisten the back a little bit, so I did that, and I'm just gonna place this right on the 11. Shit. Bro, this smells odd. It's the next morning, I wore it all day yesterday, I wore it overnight, so let me zoom in and see if it worked. Girl.